Our next award winner is an actor, filmmaker, and activist.